There is nothing new under the sun. So what if I told you everything that you've heard before, but preceded and accompanied my words with actions? Would you listen? Would you hear me? More importantly, would you believe me? Inquiring heart and such. What if I told you I missed you, and instead of just telling you I missed you, I cut through time, I cut through space to find some time, some space to meet you and see you. Would you believe I missed you then? What if when you were getting ready to go, I squeezed as many seconds and as many minutes out that I could before you left, standing outside your car, holding on to you, kissing on you. Would you believe I missed you then? What if I told you I had great affection for you? But instead of just telling you I had great affection for you, I checked on you throughout the day. I made sure to tell you the truth about how beautiful you are. And as I said before, hold your hand and just inhale you. Write poems about you. Would you listen? Would you listen to my heart then? Would you hear it? What if? What if? What if I told you there was nobody else but you? And I made it my business that on social networks I would sing with you out. I made it my business that every time with and when I'm not with you, I'm still with you. What if I showed you that? Kept myself in constant contact with you. Would you hear me? Would you listen? Would you believe me? And I tell you there's nobody else but you. There is nothing new under the sun. So what if I tell you what you've been told before? But this time, proceed and accompany it with actions. Would you listen? Would you hear me? And more importantly, would you believe me? Inquiring hearts and such. My poem.